also known as the Nautilus Games Room. Although, now that we're getting into the colder weather, may not be a sauna too much longer. So, where we left off, we were on floor, I think it was basement 3? I think it is. Yes, let's go to sleep. We're exhausted. We can't hold up any longer. You dreamt that Ko and Daisuke were throwing you into the air. Your relationship with them has intensified. Sweet! You have the day off from school today. The fog will come after several days of rain. You must prepare to take action. What should you do today? We're gonna keep diving. You realize that you haven't bought anything from your shop. Blah, blah, blah. TV. What's the shopping program? Alright, reprisal chain plus heavy soup or soma and purifying water. I don't like either of these. Neither. Yeah, I'm just not going to try to do his voice anymore. Alright. Go into team. Junis.
Yo,
you tired? Rushing things isn't gonna help us, I know. How about we take a little break? Maybe we should hang out with Yosuke and relax. Feel your relationship with Yosuke, bleh. Don't strain yourself.
See you later.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna get to the bottom of this. Even if it gets our butts kicked.
Everyone's here, right? Don't worry, we can do this!
Yeah, we got this. You're going to save him, right? I was getting prepared while I waited for you. Get set, Sensei! I'll try my best. Let's hurry and save him. Okay, let's go, everyone. Alright, so we're gonna take Chie. We're gonna take Yosuke. And we're gonna take Yukiko. Oh, we were on the fourth basement. Let's go. So we had completed 3 floors. And we're about to go on to the fourth. This is probably gonna be like every other dungeon, aside from like the first one or two, and have like 10 plus floors. Alright, let's try going this way. We have a shadow and a chest.
Oh, that's not persona! Darkness won't work.
Secunda.
Come on! Take it!
Nice.
That's too stupid.
Alright, so she's gonna keep trying to cast instant death.
Don't tell me it's not working! GA-senpai, your agility is down! Enemy down!
Oh yeah! Dog pile, baby!
It's showtime! Are you ready? Yeah! Here goes! Go! Knock him out!
Haven't been able to do one of these in a while. Love it. And a shuffle time on top of it.
Nice!
Alright. Don't want half experience. Money. Let's change something to a persona. Hangman. Alright. Let's get rid of Rakshasa. Shadow in the box.
Throw down. Careful. That enemy's immune to flame.
Ready to go.
Come on. Protect.
I'm glad those status effects are only temporary.
Perfect. Here goes.
Fan assault.
Enemy down. Great work, Yukiko Senpai.
It's over.
Maragi.
Amazing, Yukiko Senpai. Two defeats so far.
Let's do this. Alright, let's see what we get. Lock up. Money. Chess key. It's only a level one, but let's recover a little bit of HPSP. Sweet. Oni has leveled up. Atom Smasher. Love it. Snuzzle. Persona. Izanagi's, let's see here. Who's my lowest? So, Izanagi and Mithra are the lowest. And I'm not getting rid of Izanagi. Not gonna happen. So let's bring out Mithra for a bit. And then we'll register all of our personas and see what we can mix. One of them is panicked.
Come on! Take it!
Someone finish it off!
Not ugly.
Enemy defeated. You're off to a good start.
Throw down!
Gorilla! See if all of since the guy gonna nope. Ooh. Waste money. So that physical attack got rebounded to me. That was interesting. Wow. We're getting lots of cards today. Three in a row. Skill card, avoid encounters. Magic up. No. I will look away from these cards.
Another level for me!
Sweet! Good job, Yosuke, leveling up. Look at Yosuke, all grown up and stuff. You know, make a grown man cry.
You need to watch your health, Senpai.
Oh, I'm fine. Don't worry about me, Rizette. Research area. Oh, computer voice. The research area is beyond this point. Entry is forbidden to ordinary combatants. Please present your ID. Huh. Oh, that's probably gonna be enemy. Nope, just friggin' fight.
Careful! Persona! Enemy's immune to wind.
And again, only one is confused. Stagnant air. Don't like it. Don't like it one bit.
Take it! Someone finish it off! There!
Counting on you! Persona!
Dia! Time shield. Oh, healed everybody and then ran away. I don't like it.
Yikes, it's Tana.
Oh, thanks for the pickup. Alright. Wonder what seal bomb does.
You're on a roll, Senpai. Beat it.
Okay, let's go.
Nice.
I leveled up!
She leveled up!
I leveled up!
Yukiko leveled up! Sweet! Another frog. Ooh, red guy. Oh, this might be bad. What are you?
Immune to darkness.
Persona! It's not working. What is this?
Yosuke Senpai! Man, oh man. Yukiko Senpai, wake up, please.
Come on!
Those are some heavy hitters. Let's see what a seal bomb does on you two.
I'm pissed now.
Oh, one's
got some thick skin.
One down.
I'm okay.
Persona.
And then our healer kicks in. Oh yeah. Let's see what Mahama does.
Great job.
Oh, Mahama's another one of those instant kill types. Risei and Himiko have leveled up. Sweet. We're on our way to save Naoto. We're on our way, go, go, go. Shadow in the box. This game likes playing tricks on us.
Darkness won't work.
Oh, one got confused. Fire. Animus. Sweet. God file? Yes, please. And a shuffle time. Sweet. Skill level up. Money up. I'll take the skill level up. No skills could be changed. Dang. Aw. It was worth a try. Live stone. Alright. Oh, I hear chains. Which normally signifies, like, big baddie. Okay, so there are the stairs down. Hey, a golden boy. And we got it.
Ooh, a rare one. Don't let it get away.
Soda.
Steel bomb. Take this. Garula.
Enemy defeated. Keep it up, you say, Senpai. Persona!
It's not gonna work on these guys.
Don't tell me it's not working.
The foe is enraged.
What the hell? It's not working.
Hey, it's tough.
Physical attacks only.
I couldn't do it.
It's almost dead. And gone. And then the other enemy in the room is going to come in.
Four new enemies.
Give him a seal bomb. And nobody got saddened.
Ooh, nice move,
slash confused this time. Sweet. Dark pile? Yes, please.
Is everyone ready? Get set. Yeah, here goes. Go. Beat him up.
Aw, yeah. Shuffle time, baby. That's what I'm talking about. All right. We can't take any more of you. Level 6 recover. Level 7 experience. I'll take the level 7 experience. Felt a surge of energy inside after the recent battle.
Not bad, partner.
Sweet, we went up to level 53. And Mithra leveled up. Sweet. Tetra break.
Level up.
Nice. Yosuke, GA. Nope. Heat wave. Deals medium physical damage to all enemies. Light physical damage to okay, so heat wave. No, no, no. You want to forget black spot. Because heat wave takes over.
I leveled up!
Oh, sweet. You guys leveling up as well. Nice. We're not doing too shabby. You 100 to 1. Player advantage. Got it from behind.
Uh-oh, that one's immune to darkness.
Okay, so can't do that. Seal bomb.
Go, Senpai, you rock.
And I go. Oof. So the block wins. Rampage.
Sweet.
I leveled up. It's level up time.
Nice. Even Risa is leveling up. Right now, let's see here. Aside from the door that told us that we need a key card, we've covered
everything.
You need
to watch your health, Senpai.
Now, let's see, is there anything? Right up. Not gonna matter because you're dead.
No way. Persona. There.
Little bit of healing.
She is Senpai's acting weird.
Persona.
Mahama. That didn't miss though. Alrighty. Let's recover.
Ha ha! Level up!
Sweet. So, Windbreak nullifies one foe's wind resistance. Getting rid of that skill, but I'll deal with it. Where are those chains?
That enemy's immune to wind.
Let's see. Negate all foe. Ah! That's why I couldn't use it. Because nothing had been cast yet.
What the hell?
Let's go, Kamoe! There's still three! Whoa, Chie-senpai! That's two defeated!
Alright, so we get to pick four more cards. Can't do any personas. Let's take the luck out.
Congratulations! Sweet.
Level 54. I love it. Let's do some backtracking. So I want to get into this room. You know what? Let's just do it. It bugs me that there was a locked room, but we'll get over it. Intruders will be eliminated. I repeat, intruders will be eliminated. It was probably one of those things, like in the original, like a couple dungeons ago, where it's like, don't open that chest. Open it anyway.
Uh-oh, that one's immune to darkness. Keep it up, Yosuke-senpai.
Crazy chain. She just kicked that lion. Ho ho, Mithra level up. Come on.
Did I level up?
You go leveling up. You know, open the room and you have like a level 200 shadow. You just don't want to deal with that, right? Yeah, I'll let the golden boy get away.
The enemy is in the darkness. It's
waste money. Sweet. More for us.
Yikes, it's tough.
Boom. So I have two insta-deaths. One debuff and one attack. Nice.
Chie-senpai, you look hurt pretty-
Enemy advantage. Aw, dang.
Uh-oh, that one's immune to darkness.
So nobody. Let's see what a steel bomb does to you.
No, senpais!
Really? You've read this before. Go back in from the start of the floor. All right. Ooh, two golden boys.
Oh, a rare one. Don't let it get away.
That's some thick skin.
Yikes, it's tough. I can't defeat it.
Some thick skin.
Someone finish it off. I couldn't do it. Go, senpai, you rock.
Someone else's turn.
So when they enrage themselves, their defense goes down. But it probably means that they hit like jackhammers. Alright. You know what? I'll stock up on a chest key. Get one of those back. Sweet. Mithra reached level 5, 35. And relearned Hamon.
Alright, I leveled up.
I leveled up. I leveled up.
Say leveled up. Sweet. Everybody leveled up. Level up, level up, level up, level up, level up. Yeah, so note to self. If you see a bunch of enemies with blocks on them, don't cast stuff.
Hey, never go senpai, that was so cool! Go, Chie, senpai, go! Kick their ass!
Although Chie just slaps her in the face.
Senpai, that was so cool!
Like, snap out of it. Usually have
someone finish it off.
Magic blocks.
Ooh, nice move, Yosuke Senpai.
Although ready? Not against fire. Hey, okay, good to know.
Action. You can count on me. Go! Knock them out!
Shuffle time. Oh yeah. Let's get the endurance up. Nothing else. Nothing else.
You okay,
really
Yosuke Senpai? You look hurt.
All right, those are the stairs. Guarding a golden chest. Good thing I picked up that key. Oh, these guys.
Someone else's turn.
Oof, that looked like it hurt.
It's over.
And they are weak to insta-death.
Now, shall we move on?
Yes, we shall.
I gotta step up too.
Sweet. Personal level up. Love it. Speed chain. You know, when I was given like the 30 chest keys, probably shouldn't have squandered
Whoa,
them all.
That was awesome, Yosuke-senpai. Enemy down.
Yep, dog pile. Just like a comic book. Ooh, and we get to throw down. Let's see here. Money up. Chess key. Skill level up. You know what? I'll take the money up. For a second, we weren't even moving. Shadow jumped out of the box. Oh no.
Counting on you.
Oh, that's not
power slap.
Go get cocky! Come on! Take it! Enemy down.
Dog pile?
Here's our chance!
Oh yeah, let's do it. good old time parking lot brawl. All right, persona strength up, agility up.
You know what? I'm gonna take the strength up.
Oh, sweet. Hama boost. Nice. Alright. Time to change out personas. To our now lowest level. This is not. Get him up. And then work on Mithra.
You okay, Yosuke-senpai? You look hurt.
Move on to the next level. There's nothing left to do here. I've seen all I need to. Unknown intruders have arrived at basement 6F. Eliminate the intruders.
You okay, Yosuke-senpai? You look hurt.
No chest? Okay, just nothing. Alright. Player advantage. What are you things? Alright. I'm back with my boy. Get rid of their defense and then take them out. Skill level up. Actually, yeah, let's see if any of Izanagi's skills can level up. Izanagi's Rakukaja changed to Marakukaja.
Nice.
Another level for me.
Jiraiya. Sweet.
Okay, Yosuke-senpai, you look hurt.
Oh, Yosuke's fine, Rise. Yosuke's just fine.
Looks like that one's immune to wind.
A magic wall has been placed on that. Okay.
What the hell? It's not working?
Oof, that looked like it hurt.
Stagnant air. Poison mist.
It's over. There. Yukiko-senpai beats the enemy in style.
Yeah. Okay. So barriers normally are one attack only. Alright. Persona strength, chest key, or experience. I think I will up Izanagi's strength. Sweet.
I leveled up.
So she's trying to learn Agudine. Deals heavy fire to one. Medium fire to all. Darkness. Light fire to all. So since I already have the multiple of that, I can take Agudine. Sweet. How big is this floor? Huge.
Yukiko-senpai? You don't look so good.
As long as it doesn't get enemy advantage, I'm fine.
Oh, that's not good. Darkness won't work.
Count way. It didn't work.
Come on.
Salt drive.
All right. Your defense has been lowered.
Bring their defense down.
Counting on you.
Magarula.
Yosuke Senpai was cool?
No way.
Take this. Beat it.
There.
You beat your senpai. Right. Your agility is down.
Soda.
Let's give it a zeal. Ooh. Lightning's not doing it. Alright.
Yosuke senpai was.
Oh, no way.
You okay?
That was quite the hit.
Come on! Take it!
It's over!
There!
I'll get down.
So persistent!
Okay, let's go!
Who knew slicing a tank with a sword would cause it to lose all of its magic? Go figure! Don't attack tanks with swords in real life, folks. It's not gonna work out well for anybody. Aww. Golden Boy's getting away! Ooh, four golden boys.
Don't let it get away. Hey, it ran away. Take care of that thing. Hey, it ran away.
You're gonna pay, damn it. That's some thick skin.
Someone finish it off. The Yosuke senpai.
And it's gonna run.
All right, let's keep going.
Because that's what these things do. They run. If you can't get them to make themselves aggressive, they run. Cyclone what? Okay, I gotta check that out. May not see it here. Yes, I have Inaba Trout to feed to the cat. I forgot about that. Yeah, no. Okay, so we have to go into the equipables. We only have the sword. We only have pants. Wristwatch. Aluminum badge? Disinfectant. Currently have the wristwatch. Okay. I'll take that. Okay. I'm pretty sure I've already increases fire. Wait, no. Do I have one? Yeah. Since he casts wind. Volt Suppressor. Okay, that's fine to leave on her. Disguise Mask. She casts... Sometimes she does... Actually, you know what? I'm gonna put everybody back in their default. Alright, so that was Yukiko that I just checked. Kanji! Crowcharm. Restores 1 HP when HP reaches 0. One use. Okay. He has magic by 2, so that's fine. Teddy! Headband with fuzzy bear ears, that's it. I'll give him that just for... kicks and giggles. Alright. Yeah, much better. Two hallways. So we've got straight. Oh, that's gonna be enemy. No. Okay. That was a little bit of a glitch. Stuck in its frames. Oh, we're all poisoned.
Whoa, Chie-senpai, that's terrible! I think I can get into this. I leveled up!
Sweet. Wonder when she gets power charge. I didn't even pay attention to what level. Because it's gonna be awesome. Regardless. Alright.
Yukiko-senpai? You don't look so good.
None of us look so good. In fact, item. Keep the items. Skill. Yeah, we're all fair now. Alright. So I'll take the other hallway and see if it connects through. Have I found the stairs yet? No, I have not. Alright. Down we go. Beyond this point is confidential. Entry is forbidden for ordinary combatants and researchers. Please present your ID. More locked doors. Thank you. I bet you the locked doors, we probably have to be on our second playthrough of this dungeon for. Just a thought. Oh, these fish flying things.
Alright, let's keep going!
Bushy fur. Interesting. Some of the things these enemies drop. Very curious. That can be enemy? Nope. Regular fight.
Careful! That enemy's immune to wind.
And that one now has a shield on it.
Yosuke-senpai was... No way! I can't defeat it!
Stagnant air. That's fine.
Great job!
Magic shield. Physical attacks. Easy enough. We are on floor 6. Obtained research card. Key item. Okay. So there was a locked door on floor 5.
Look out!
Where's floor 4? I can't remember if I've gone, two floors or not.
That looked like it hurt.
Go, go!
Yeah, that did look like it hurt.
Yikes, it's tough!
Maroon. Don't you try to insta-kill our insta-killer? Because she's gonna insta-kill
no
you.
End to this. All right, level up.
All right, now I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's literally the last place to go here. So. Let's return to this floor. Now that we have the key card. Let's see if it was this floor that was locked out. Oh, these things.
That one's immune to darkness.
Let's give the dice a clue. Missed. Okay.
No way, it didn't work!
Whoa, Jay-senpai, nice. That's too difficult!
Hagedai.
So persistent!
Ho-ho. So I need to give Yukiko the fire boost. Sweet Isanagi level enough! Love it. Tesla coil, interesting prize. Oh, Magatama. Because there was one of those locked doors down on the lower floor. And it looks like I have a security key card now to get into these things.
Go for
it. Yeah, probably. Nope.
Please come again.
Another level for me!
Sweet. And Yosuke learns his Jiraiya learns his new skill at level 53. Not sure what level he's actually on. Okay, one direction left. Now, I'm hoping that it was only fifth that had... Oh, dang, I didn't swipe in time. That had the locked door.
Just what I'd expect,
Jesus. Ooh, physics attacks. Okay. So those are immune to fire now.
Oh, Chia Senpai, go! Kick their ass!
Thanks.
But still weak to physical attacks. Physical wall.
I am thou. Yeah. Enemy defeated. Good job, Joe Senpai. Oh, Senpai, that was so cool.
Yeah, it looks like the barriers are turn-based, not actually until they're used-based. Looking away from these cards, they're disgusting.
I leveled up!
And Yukiko levels up. Sweet. Now I'm hoping that floor 5 had the card locked door. Then I don't need to. What are you?
This won't work. That was easy.
Doesn't matter. Wind took it out.
Congrats, Senpai!
Level 56. Sweet. Doing amazing. Oh, sweet. They're both confused.
Yikes, it's tough. I am thou.
They are also very weak to insta-death.
Yukiko-senpai? Wow. Oh, it looks good kill.
I do believe looks sweat. Are killing. Rize? Okay. That was everything for here, so the locked door must have been on 4. Golden hands with player advantage.
Ooh, a rare one! Don't let it get away!
Persona!
Ooh.
Let's do this! Persona!
Let's see if the real one works.
Amazing! Yosuke-senpai? Yosuke-senpai,
amazing!
It's not going
no
down!
Way. There!
Alright. Yes, it's going to enrage itself.
It's not going down!
And this is when its defense goes majorly down. Persona level up. I'll let Izanagi have a level up. And Chie had a level up too. Yeah, I remember this floor now. This was definitely the one with the locked door.
win.
Here go. At least those guys wasted their stuff.
Two to go. We can do this.
Jeez,
ooh, physical barrier.
Quick, someone kill her.
I am thou.
Does she seriously have to say, I am thou, every time? Right. But at least their physical barriers should be gone now.
Yikes, it's tough.
Oh, they are.
Go for it.
They're still tough, though. I don't think Mudo works on these guys. No. It doesn't.
Just two left. Come on, this fight's not over. Enemy defeated. Keep it up.
I beat it.
Critical rate reverse.
I am thou.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. These guys are immune. And now they're dead. Alright, so let's see what pays. So skill, recover. You know, it may not be much, it's only a level 1 card, but I'll take the recover. Take a little bit.
Another level for me!
A little bit back is better than nothing. Garudine. Deals heavy wind. Deals medium wind. Deals medium physical. Deals medium wind. Yes. Now, which way was it? Two big guys and a little guy. And a little guy's confused.
Someone finish it off! Go for it!
Are you gonna cast it on the big guy or the little guy? Big guy. Let's get rid of the little guy. Big guy done.
I am now.
Stop trying to cast into death. It doesn't work. Or you're just unlucky. No effect. Recover. Let's recover a little bit more. Leveling up. We're getting some interesting items out of this place. Alright. And down. Backstabbing.
Immune to wind.
Give us a little bonus here.
Here go. Persona.
Go forward. That's the spirit, Chie Senpai. Amazing, Yukiko Senpai. Two defeated so far.
Ha. Don't think.
And it all gone.
Level up?
All right, level up. Relaxing wave. I wonder what that does. Okay, Okay, so if we keep going this way. Now I wonder, was that the locked one? The research area is beyond this point. Entry is forbidden to ordinary combatants. Please present your ID card. Yep. Okay. Shuffling. Every day I'm shuffling. Chest key, money up. A little bit of recovery.
I leveled up.
Power charge. Okay. Doubles damage of next physical attack. Nah. You've got a good setup right now. I like you. Careful, I sense a strong presence beyond this door. No. We're going to leave this closed. That's almost like the, are you sure you want to open this chest all over again? Now, is that seriously it for here? Intruder detected within the research area. Elimination proceeding.
Oh, that's not good. Darkness won't work.
Let's do this. That's some thick skin.
I'll finish it. Couldn't quite beat it.
I have now.
There. I can't defeat it.
A healing spray.
Oh, that's amazing. Well, Senpai, keep it up.
Persona.
One enemy to go. Keep it up.
We can do this. I believe in us.
Here go! Persona! Someone else's turn.
Yikes, it's tough! I couldn't do it.
Just means that...
Persona!
I now heal. Attack reverted. I've seen that.
I can't defeat it.
Oh, you are so bad.
Damn, it's not going down.
Yeah, this is not like the, are you sure you want to open this chest at all?
I can't defeat it.
This is just like, there's a baddie in the dungeon. Can you go eradicate him?
Someone finish it off! There! There's no end to this. Ooh, congratulations!
Sweet. Yeah, no, that wasn't bad at all. Yes, you did it, Senpai. Of course we did.
I'm seriously tired.
Leader card. Move on to the next floor. Okay, so here's the only sucky part.
I can't
about
keep going.
Backtracking.
Can we call it a day?
Oh, you're fine, Yosuke. You're just being a little baby. That for an extreme moment. Although in this case, once I find the stairs, I'm gone. Because I already know that there's nothing on the fifth floor.
Uh-oh, that one's immune to darkness.
Here you go, we can do this!
Oof, that looked like it hurt.
Those guys went down fast. I'll take a chest key. Why not? Literally, once I find the way back to the B6, I'm gone. No more exploring. It's just straight through. Speaking of which, back to where we were. Now there's a door somewhere here that we need the key card for. To wonder if these things aren't procedurally generated after all, because sometimes it does give me the same map twice in a row.
Watch it, that one's immune to electricity.
Come, Jiraiya!
I don't think any of us are casting electricity to worry about anyway. But yeah, that'd be the guy from around the corner.
More enemies for you. Enemy defeated. You're off to a good start. Whoa, that was awesome.
Yosuke-senpai was awesome? Sometimes I just can't get over their friendly banter. Yeah, please. No!
Looks like that one's immune to wind.
Magic wall. Okay. Stagnant air. We're still okay.
It's not working. What is this?
Enemy defeated. That's the spirit.
At least it was just a wall and not a reflect.
Senpai's been poisoned. Can someone cure it? Here goes, Sakuya.
Aragion.
Enemy defeated.
Keep at it, you go!
Shuffle time! Let's see what we get. Please give me a recover that's actually worth...
Oh! Level 8?
Hello, recovery. Hello, recovery indeed. Now, the sixth floor had that room that said that we needed a key card to get in.
Careful, that enemy's immune to wind.
Magic wall.
Two enemies left. Persona.
Got her down.
Enemy defeated. Keep it up, okay, Senpai.
And a regular well. Attack. Sweet, level up.
Yay, I leveled up!
Have I gotten a little stronger?
Oh, yeah. Alright. Ooh, golden boy. Shadow jumped out of the box. Three castles.
That one's immune to electricity.
I'm pretty sure this takes them all out. Yes,
that's
it does.
My true strength.
And now the golden boy is just gonna be gone. Okay. So. Still a couple ways to go. And I apologize if my constant treasure hunting bothers any of you. It's kind of a thing from my old Nintendo and Super Nintendo RPG days.
Careful! It's immune to physical attacks!
Yeah, from when I could actually play them. I didn't
much. Couldn't quite beat it.
Physical wall's been put up?
Go forth! Three more to go!
Try to protect yourself. We'll just,
Yukiko-senpai beats the enemy gold dial!
Take you out whichever way you don't like it. Deal new cards. I'll take the money. I'm a starving student. Inside of a TV world. Man, I'm confused. What is reality? What am I doing with my life? Alright, so that was just a dead end. Alright, I can ignore this creature here. Because he won't even aggro. I mean, would you look at that?
Here go.
Careful! It's immune to physical attacks! Keep it up, Yosuke-senpai! Too defeated!
Really?
Yosuke-senpai is injured. This is bad.
Nice. Ooh, new shuffle time. And I made sure that Yosuke got his experience. Level 5 recovery? We'll take it. Rank 5 recovery. Seeing that rank 8 recovery, that was sweet. Alright, so let's see here. So we've almost covered everywhere. Shadow? Oh. Alright. So we now just get to why are you two just standing there? Come on. Yeah, this door said, beyond this point is confidential. Entry is forbidden for ordinary combatants and researchers. Please present your ID. Use the leader code. Shadow? Nope, smart bomb. Beauty. My team is so glitched out behind me. Ooh, big load. Unknown intruders have entered classified sector 2. Threat level red. Deploying increased guards within the facility. The intruders must be eliminated. We just have to get ourselves fired up and bust on through. Yeah, we will. Snuffle, sweet. Red guy.
Uh-oh, that one's immune to darkness.
Let's do this. Someone else's
Go!
Turn.
Nice.
Couldn't quite beat it.
That one went down a lot quicker than the other
one. It's level up time.
I love how they're just like.
Oh, a rare one! Don't let it get away. Senpai,
are
you
Someone
okay?
else's turn.
I couldn't quite beat it. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm
there.
Fine. Sweet, it enraged itself.
It's not going down.
Someone finish it off! Enemy defeated. You're
there.
Off to a good start.
Didn't plan on running away.
Someone else's turn.
Yeah, when they go in rage, they're pretty much doomed. They won't run away. Won't even try. Skill card money up. I'll just look away.
I gotta keep up my training.
58. Sweet. 53. Resist dark. Boosts his chance of KO from darkness attacks.
Yeah.
Alright, I leveled up.
Sweet.
I leveled up! Have I gotten a little stronger?
Everybody's leveling up. I love it. Fully restores one ally's HP. Moderate rate restores parties. I am loving the way this is turning out. Absolutely loving it. Okay, fire doesn't affect it.
Go, Chia Senpai, go! Kick their ass! I can't defeat it.
Let's do this. Avalula. Shuffle time! More cards, more cards, more cards. Endurance up, luck up. Endurance, luck. Endurance, luck. Endurance. Let's go with endurance. Sagaki rice. This is the only way to go. Tell me I swung fast enough. I did. Perfect. Ooh.
What's that mean to win?
Here we go! We can do this!
Nice.
Whoa! That was awesome, Yosuke-senpai!
Oh yeah. And a shuffle time. Love it. Yosuke getting crits all over the place. Magic up, skill card, agility up. Magic up. And Risei's leveling up. Well, we're in a semi-safe place. I'm actually gonna switch personas. So we now... need to work on Oni. Weaving our way down, okay, I suppose. Frost. Shadow! What are you gonna be? Tank and two dice.
Yosuke-senpai? I am
thou. Yeah.
Yukiko-senpai? Boy, it's really a good kill.
Alright.
Enemy down.
Dogpile? Oh, okay. Yeah.
Places, everyone. And action.
Yup, leave it to us.
Go! Knock him out!
I love how she's there to give us a little bit of backup. Shuffle tap. Sweet. Rank 5? Done. The game's actually been generous over the last little. Okay, so let's see. Wait. Door, where are you? There you are. Okay, so you're just a random offshoot this way. To another door. Okay, so you house the stairs. And you... are a dead end with a treasure chest. Alright, one done. Okay, neither of those guys can be disheartened, confused. They're not weak to fire. They're both charged up. Let's see what you like about it. Let's see if... doesn't really work as much as I wanted it to. Okay.
Couldn't quite beat it.
Waste money.
I am now. There.
Now, will Insta-Death work on these guys?
No. It's not working?
Ooh.
Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now.
Cruel attack. How do you like this? A little better.
Yosuke-senpai was... couldn't quite beat it. I couldn't do it.
Too many things trying to talk on top of each other. And they get like one thing... one thing from each person. It's kind of funny. And shuffle. Huh. Money up. Rank 6. I'll take it.
I leveled up.
Now, oh, I do have a key. Wind suppressor. Nice. That might come in handy. Still down.
Looks like that one.
Yosuke's gonna take it out.
Enemy down. That's
amazing, Yosuke-kun.
It got back up. Defeated fast.
Waste money. Attack, defense, hit evasion rate down. Ooh. That's a lot of things down.
Yikes, it's tough.
I really do not like these dice.
Boy, it looks good kill.
Atom Smasher. Let's see what you think about this. Blocked it. Okay.
Senpai, are you
okay? Self-destruct. Give me a healer after that. That self-destruct hurt.
All right, senpai.
Wow.
All right, I leveled up.
Now, I'm not sure whether that was from the experience or the level up card. Although it's probably just from the level up card. All right, little bit of a. Heal break. All right. Enemy advantage, didn't swing fast enough.
Great move,
Okay, so that one's shield gone.
Enemy down.
Ooh, we get a dog pile. And a shuffle time. Nice. Let's go with some experience.
I leveled up!
And it was enough to get Yukiko a level. And rip. Okay. So back to the stairs. Yeah, we did. I think. Yes, we have. Cool. Stop the intruders. Stop the intruders. Let's see if we have a skill that can be leveled up. Fatal End, change to Mighty Swing. Nice.
You okay, Yosuke-senpai? You look...
Oh, we'll be fine, they say. Don't worry.
Uh-oh. That one's immune to darkness.
Damn, it's not going down.
You left! Come, Konohana Sakya!
Two enemies down.
We ready?
Pilot. Give him an old school comic book swampin'. Alright, so let's see here. So we can't even look. Our personas right now are full. I don't know when the next...
You okay, Yosuke-senpai?
...upgrade is for actually being able to hold stuff. Because the next ooh, where are these
characters? That's not good. Darkness won't work.
Let's see what a mighty swing will do to you.
Well done, Senpai! You really get me going!
Cool with that?
Enemy defeated. You're off to a good start.
How about that?
I already do not like Oni. So I just noticed that all of his casting comes from your HP, not your SP.
You okay, Yosuke-sen?
Stop asking him how he is. He is fine. Ooh, four of them.
Ooh, a rare one. Don't let it get away.
Persona!
Missed.
Let's do this! Persona!
Missed.
I couldn't do it.
Makajam. Poisma.
Someone else's turn.
Jeez, Senpai! Quick, someone heal her! Jeez, Senpai's acting weird. Four of them. You need to thin them out.
Persona!
Akira. These are the types that are gonna run away.
Wake up!
She's laughing in the face, I love it.
So persistent. Yusuke-senpai. Come on, Chie-senpai. Hang in there. Chie-senpai's acting weird.
Ow. Oh, dear.
Hey, it ran away.
Escape.
The nerve of that thing. Hey, it ran away. The nerve of that thing.
I'm pissed now.
Hurt.
Ouch! That hurt! Someone finish it off! There! Senpai's been poisoned. Can someone cure it?
Are we at least going to be able to get one of them before they run away?
Hey, it ran away! The nerve of that thing!
Let's do this! Persona!
Yukiko Senpai's confused!
Missed.
I am thou. There!
Good, we at least got one of them.
Congrats, guys!
Alrighty. Only one door to go through, but we're gonna heal first. Actually, we don't need to heal. Cool. We're gonna get to the end of this floor and we're gonna call it.
Physical attacks.
Here go, Persona. Okay, let's go.
So fire doesn't work on those rocking horse rider guys. That's the one that they were saying was immune to fire.
Jeez, Senpai's acting weird. Senpai, are you okay?
Let's do this. Persona!
Wow.
Go forth!
Okay, so it's a permanent thing. Okay.
There's no end to this.
You will one.
I leveled up.
Which is okay. It had a permanent physical reflect. Which was interesting. Hey!
That one's immune to darkness.
Another one of these guys.
Yikes, it's tough. I am thou. There!
Although, nothing could be tougher. Then,
that should do it.
Then that baby enemy. Or the thing, or the massive horse rider with the chains. I think that's just for his amount of one-shottedness. Interesting little loop. Door into a door. I bet I'm gonna see stairs. But there is one last piece of treasure. And a red dude.
Here goes.
Oh, that's not
persona!
Darkness won't work. Keep it up, Yosuke-senpai. Two defeated.
I'll finish you.
Couldn't quite
beat
it.
Yeah, this thing's going down.
I am thou.
Bye-bye!
I broke a sweat!
Hey, congrats!
And I hit level 60. Sweet! Once I can manage to actually, you know, stay up past, like, 9 p.m., I will start streaming again through the week.
Chie-senpai, you look hurt pretty bad.
Item. Go home. Oh yeah, we are done. I am not fighting that thing. Yep! Seems to be enjoying it. Hey, what you got there? Do you want us to have it? Yep! Kingpin Duster. Wow, that's impressive. Where do you get this stuff, anyway? Hey, Kanji. Looks like we just found your battle outfit. It's perfect for a punk like you. Shut up, I'm not a punk. What the hell makes you think I'd want to wear that? Do I look like I'm some asshole who fights all day? Is that what you want? You want me to fight? How about I start with you? Hey, wait a sec. This is from that biker gang I busted up. Whoa. You are fighting. And you're winning. Hey, what about me? Something for the bear! Nothing? Holy! Yep! Yeah, let's hop into the bellow room. Ah, I've noticed that you've registered a large number of personas. It is a result of your hard work and your connections. Please take this small gift from me. As long as you have this, I will reduce the cost of summoning personas from your compendium. All costs of summoning personas from the compendium have been reduced by 10%. You should have a much easier time summoning personas now. I will give you another gift like this if you continue to add personas to the compendium. Well then. So we're gonna do a quick fuse here before I end this. Let's see here. What's today's forecast? Ooh, skill change. Like it. Fuse. Let's do the triangle and start with our lowest level. 34, 35. Kusimatama is our lowest. All right. We're gonna keep Izanagi. We're gonna add Oni. So, let's see here. Who? Fuki. Succubus. Kushinada. Chalain. Please choose the skills you would like to pass on. Seems that you have no rank in the Tower Social Link. You will be unable to bestow any additional power into this persona. Is this acceptable? Yes. Hold on to Izanagi as long as I can. Kuchulain. Before you stands Kuchulain. I am the undefeatable one who swears loyalty to you. Under the current fusion forecast conditions, Kuchulain gained additional power. Under the current fusion forecast conditions, Muragi can change. Allow Muragi to change? Yes. Muragi changed into Double Fangs. The persona Kuchulain has emerged from the sea of your soul. Sweet. Leave the Velvet Room. Make a save here. Good work, everyone. Let's go back.
Tadaima!
The vegetables you planned look ready to be harvested. What will you do? Harvest the vegetables. We can do this quick little side thing before calling her a day.
They look yummy!
I want to harvest, help harvest too.
We've got veggies!
Do you think we can grow even more? Let's do some barrier corn.
Come on, grow!
I want some delicious veggies. You planted barrier corn.
I'm excited!
Alright, folks, we're gonna leave this here. That was a productive stream. We got all the way down to the end. Next stream, we're gonna be fighting something behind that massive door. And if you're watching this on Twitch, feel free to drop a follow. If you're watching this over on YouTube, feel free to like, comment, subscribe. Time to grab your towels and go home. Shutting off the sauna. See you next stream.